Any computers, but I know I am gonna get some more blade guards and suckers, which like suck all the water off your blade after you've wiped them to make sure they don't get rusty. I've not told you before, but I go ice skating, and I have been doing so since I was 7. I'm in gold at the minute. No, I'm in bronze ice skating. I have passed gold single skate. So I will show you my skates that I have at the moment. I have these at the moment. These are Jackson Ortiz ones with a blue cover on it. They're pretty messy. But yeah, I like to keep all my skates. I have some more. In my wardrobe somewhere, like in my old skate bag thing, but you know, I think these are so cute. I love ice skating, it's my passion. I just love it, so I love it. Anyway, and also, I am so excited because it's the beginning of July and I have got my pocket money so I can go shopping. I'm kind of geeked and happy about that. Now, I don't know whether to order something off, like, an online shop, like, glitzyglam.com, which is G-Star 7 shop that I love. Like, not G-Star 7. That sounds so cheesy. Right. G-Star 7 is called Flower, and all that glitter, she's called Alpha. They have a shop, I'm sure you know about it, because they're really, really popular. And I'm not. But, you know, they're like my style idols, so. Yeah. Anyway, so I don't know whether to order something online today. Or maybe, you know, go shopping. Like, what would you prefer me to do? Because I'm going to do a haul anyway, so what would you like to see in a haul? Things that I've ordered online and not as soon. Or me go shopping tomorrow and come back and do a haul. Your choice? Leave it in the comment box below. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.